बीइंग एनसीबीएस इंस्टा एंड स्टूडेंट, कैन यू टेल मी कि भाई ऐसा क्या रीजन है जिसकी वजह से एनसीबीएस का जो है और इंस्टा का ग्लोबली और इंडिया के अंदर इतना नाम है?
वन थिंग विच इज एक्सट्रीमली यूनिक अबाउट एनसीबीएस इंस्टा कैंपस इज कि उसमें बायोलॉजी के हर एक सेक्शन पे काम होता है. फॉर एग्जाम्पल देर आर लैब्स विच आर working on very specific molecules and proteins, and at the same time there are ecology and evolution labs which are working on tiger conservation, butterflies and the forest ecology and the dynamics of insect flight and so I think is that entire variety of research which NCBS and INSTEM are involved in are the things which makes it an amazing place to be.
Yeah, that's great. So apart from this professional life, research के अलावा और कुछ है जो कि socially जो है बहुत vibrant हो या कुछ और तरह से, मतलब how is life in general in NCBS?
It's a very luxurious life, I would say. First of all, our campus is beautiful. Our hostels are amazing. Like कुछ साल पहले campus पे theater club शुरू हुआ है, dance club शुरू हुआ है.
And dance club जिसका he is the part, अगर हम select होते हैं तो you'll find him for sure.
We can dance together. So also we have a improv theater group. So और ना ये group it's not these are not just on campus groups, but these groups are pretty famous all over the city. So each of our clubs have performed in almost all the major stages of Bangalore. We also do paid shows outside, so people actually buy tickets to watch our shows. So we have a very exciting and amazing a cultural group on campus. We also do a lot of social work, and yeah,
और जिस जिसका ये भी एक part है.
There is everything you would like to do is available on campus.
हाँ, मतलब I think you are living life to the fullest in NCBS.
And
जो भी available है सब कुछ जो है
सब
कुछ करके देखना.
And we have an amazing swimming pool which you would love if you visit.
Okay, so thank you Ketan for being here on my channel, और I wish you all people all the very best कि आप जो है वहाँ पे जल्दी से वहाँ select हो जाएं, और अगर आप वहाँ select होते हैं तो don't forget this guy Ketan Thorat, ये आपको जरूर वहाँ पे मिलेगा. तो आज के लिए इतना ही, फिर आपसे मुलाकात होगी.
जय विज्ञान.